This first song was written by Mirababa and put to music by Jim Meyer. It's a very long song. I'm not going to play it. I'm just doing an abbreviated version of it, like a trailer for a movie. And I highly recommend that you go to YouTube and type in You Alone Exist, Mirababa, and watch and recite the prayer along with Jim's beautiful music and Baba's words. O priceless treasure of knowledge, you are within and without, and you are the ocean of mercy. You are in all the world, and you are with ocean of attributes, and above a garden carnage. You alone exist. You are yesterday. You are Israel. You are Allah and Israel. You are Ram and you are Buddha. And you are beloved Lord Krishna. With one finger you lifted a mountain. You alone exist. You are the ocean of God, and beyond God also. You are the ocean of kindness. You alone exist. Perfection personified, you are knowledge itself. You alone exist. You live in everyone, and you are everyone. Oh, beloved, you are the ink. You alone exist. You are with attributes, and without attributes, you are the sole player in the divine game. You alone exist. You are matchless, the only one. You reside in every heart. You are immovable in your abode. You are the highest of the high, and you alone exist. Somebody's buzzing. That's Al. I got to mute you, Al. Sorry. All right. I got to change guitars. All right. This next song is a moody blues song. And of course, I've changed some words to make it a Baba song. My boat sails stormy seas, battles oceans filled with tears. At last my port's in view, now that I've discovered you. Oh, I'd give my life so lightly for Mirababa, given freely and completely to my Baba. His life goes drifting by like a breeze, I'll gently sigh and slowly bow my head. Then you hear me softly say, oh, I'd give my life so lightly for Mayor Baba, given freely and completely to my Baba. Words that you say when we're alone, actions speak louder than words, but all I can say is I love you so, drive away all my hurt. Oh, I'd give my life so lightly for Mayor Baba, given freely and completely to my Baba. Set sail before the sun, feel the warmth that's just begun, share each and every dream, they belong to everyone. Oh, I'd give my life so lightly for Mayor Baba, given freely and completely to my Baba. That was Moody Blues.
Beautiful, Joe.
Thank you, Joe.
Audio is great, Joe.
Good. Is that a sign of nervousness when your mouth gets all cotton mouthed? All right. This is
a Bob, old age.
This is a Bob Brown song. It was written on the center, from what I hear, and it's a song about St. Francis. I think of you, I often do, Saint Francis. Your love was true, you never knew your chances. If it was food you chose to take, you threw ashes on your plate. And if you lay down your head, down upon your bed, all that you had was the rock of your soul. Saint Francis. Well, the animals came, they knew your name, Saint Francis. The lame men crawled, the blind men saw you, Francis. If it was miles you had to roam, you made the barren land your home. And if you took for yourself, you took for the wealth of having nothing but love, Saint Francis. So I think of you, I often do, Saint Francis. Your love was true, you never knew your chances. Please let me share my only chance to revere your sacred stance, and may the little animals come to know you are one with the Son of Mankind, and may the lame and the blind come to see the light of his compassion, the light of his compassion. It's true. Bob Brown. a quick tuning. All right. This is a song that I've really become fond of, and it's a Jim Meyer song. It's not recorded because he wrote it during the pandemic and for Amatithi, but it's called I Was, I Am, and Ever Will Be. Oh, my sweet beloved Rose, where have you been taken? I miss you more with each repose, and even more when I awaken. Oh, dear beloved child of me, it is you who are mistaken. I was, I am, and ever will be. It's your restless mind that is forsaken. Oh, my dearest Lord Mayor, where can you be hiding? All day I call your name most fair, but I see not where you're abiding. Oh, foolish lover of your changing me, you have too many suitors. I was, I am, and ever will be, while you are chasing intruders. Oh, most exalted and holy one, how can I know your true essence? Hide all you have said and done, and to awaken to your divine presence. Oh, my darling, sweet spark of me, just remember me with all your being. For I was, I am, and ever will be, in charge of your eternal freedom. Oh, my sweet beloved Rose, my heart is truly breaking. I miss you more each day goes, and your absence keeps me shaking. Oh, dear wounded heart of me, I am always at your beckon. I was, I am, and ever will be, while you see is your heart breaking. I was, I am, and ever will be, while all you see is your heart breaking. Jim Meyer. This is a Bob Brown, or not even a Bob Brown, a Bob Dylan song, actually. And they changed some words to make it a Bob song. When the rain is blowing in my face, and the whole world is on my case, you'll offer me a warm embrace to make you feel your love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry my tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel your love. I know I haven't given my mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I know it from the moment we met, no doubt in my mind where I belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. There's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea, and on the highway of regret, the winds of change are blowing wild and free. I know I ain't seen nothing yet. You could make me happy, make my dreams come true. There's nothing that I would not do. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love. Ah, Jay Baba.
Jay Baba.
Right.
That was great.
Who is that? Hey, Ruthie.
Yes, it is. I'm sorry. My brain.
Join the club.
Better late than never, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
That was beautiful. Right.
Thank you. So this is the first time I'm playing this song. Jamie sent me the chart. I asked him for a couple of charts of a few of his songs, and I was listening to it and listening to Mark and Lisa. You know, they were playing in a song. It just sounds so great. So I'm doing it with just a guitar, and do the best I can on this. So look in here. Looking in the mirror, hard not to see how far I've fallen short of all that I could be. And in my mind I turn the pages of my life, pondering and questioning deep into the night. However far I may sink down, your love always brings me back around. The concept, what a man, Baba, you have made me what I am. Whoa, 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 whoa. So I lift my head up, keep holding on to you, even though it feels as if I haven't got a clue. And when it seems I made it through another day, I hold my hands and bow my head. There's nothing I can say, 'cause in my heart I know it's true. Every breath I take is just another gift from you. What a concept, what a man, Baba, you have made me what I am. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And if it's all just a dream, tell me why does it seem to be so real as it can be? The whole secret lies somewhere deep in your eyes. Open mind so I can see. Hey, Baba, what a concept, what a man. Hey, have made me what I am. Jay Baba. Great song, Jamie.
Great song from you.
Thanks. So. All right. So this, one of my favorite songwriters, not a Baba songwriter, but a Leonard Cohen. I like to play several of his songs. But this is a song that he wrote called Suzanne, and I've changed many of the words to make it a Baba song. Now Baba guide you here to his virtual gathering. You can bind with all his lovers. You can open up your heart. And you know that times are crazy, but that's why you want to be here. And he feeds you words and love that come directly from the heart. And just when you mean to tell him that you really hard to love him, then he gets you on his wavelength. And he lets your heart answer that you've always been his lover. And you to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for you've touched his perfect body with your mind. Now Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, for he's touched his perfect body with his mind. Jay Baba, Leonard Cohen.
Another beautiful song, Joe.
Thank you. So this, Mark and Lisa will probably appreciate this song because I'm sure they've done it with their mandolin and guitar, but it's a song by Herb Penderson. It's called Wait a Minute, and it's really a song about he's a musician and he's going on the road, and he had to go in and tell his wife again that he's leaving to go on the road again. And so she said, wait a minute. So I changed the words to make it about coming back, reincarnating again. So wait a minute, did I hear you say I've got to come back again? Try to change it, I can't take a lonely life without your love. doing the path, get the living done and move along. What good does it do playing the games? And I know it's all a dream. Wait a minute, did I hear you say I've got to come back again? Try to change it, I can't take another lonely life without your love. I'm rolling along, life's been good to me, and even so, looking at you, take your name, it helps, but I've got to say, once again, wait a minute, did I hear you say that I've got to come back again? Try to change it, I can't take another lonely life without your love. Wait a minute, did I hear you say I've got to come back again? Try to change it, I can't take another lonely life without your love. Wait for you, turn the key when I know it's my time. I got to hold on 700 years and once again, you hear me say, wait a minute, did I hear you say I've got to come back again? Try to change it, I can't take another lonely life without your love.
Oh, and I love that version of that song.
Yeah, but you guys were fun with that. I don't know if this is out of tune or not. All right. So this is another Leonard Cohen song. And it's called That's No Way to Say Goodbye, but I've changed it to I Will Never Leave You. I think of you in the morning, why kisses deep and warm, my head upon your shoulder like a sleepy little child. There's many love before me, I know we're not new, but it's so very special that you smile just for me. I've traveled such long distances to find you once again. Your eyes are soft with love. Hey, I will never say goodbye. I'm not looking for another as I wander in my time. Walk with me to the threshold, my steps you will guide me. You know my love goes with you and your love stays with me. It's just the way it changes, like the shorelines and the sea. But let's not talk of love in chains and things we can untie. Your eyes are soft with love. Hey, I will never say goodbye. I think of you in the morning, wine kisses deep and warm. My head upon your shoulder like a sleepy little child. Yes, many loved before me. I know we're not anew, but it's so very special when you smile just for me. I've traveled such long distances to find you once again. Your eyes are soft with love. Hey, I will never say this next song is a song that I wrote with Darwin Shaw's words when he was in, during the Three Incredible Weeks, and he was in the upper room in Maribot, and Baba pointed to the wind, the sound of the wind coming through the building, and Darwin said, yes, I hear the wind. But anyways, when most of the people left, he and one other person stayed there, and he said he had to capture the moment, feeling Baba's presence, and so he wrote these words. He said, let the sound of the wind ever remind you of my love. Let its soul-healing balm sigh through your being wherever you are, and know that I have loved you as only God can love, and be sure that I will love you thus throughout eternity. Know, beloved, that you are mine forever, that I've called you from the realm of illusion to caress you with love, love divine. So I wrote the music to those words. I'm sorry, I broke a nail. I need to fix a nail for a second. Sorry. Oh boy. Let the sound of the wind ever remind you of my love. Let its soul-healing balm sigh through your being wherever you are, and know that I have loved you as only God can love, and be sure that I will love you thus throughout eternity. Let the song of the wind ever remind you of my love. Let its soul-healing balm sigh through your being wherever you are, and know, beloved, that you are mine forever, that I've called you from the realm of illusion to caress you with love, love divine. Jay Baba. Oh boy,
the beauty.
Pardon me?
It ended too quickly.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm working on trying to get some musicians to do some additional parts for that. All right. Let's see, where are we here? Let's see here. All right, this is Mark Knopfler's song that I changed some words too, again. And it's called True Love Will Never Fade. 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 I wonder about forever, about walking hand in hand, along with dear Baba, to his beyond man. These days I get to where I'm going, make it there eventually, follow the trail of breadcrumbs, to where I'm meant to be, to where I'm meant to be. I don't know what brought me to you, well that was up to you. There's so many try to seek you, so few that find their way. I fix my eyes on your image, you lay my head at your feet, my head upon your lap. I do that picture in my mind when I think about you. I see the picture that I made, the picture to remind. True love will never fade. 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 I'm one of those daydreamers, trying so hard to think of you. And any which way we're all shuffling forward in the queue. May I change my operation, likes to get me off my path, but I dream I'm on a steamer heading straight for you. When I think about you, I see the picture that I made, the picture to remind me. True love will never fade. 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 Mark Knopfler. Let's see. I'm going to do another Jamie Newell song. He should have never sent me those charts, though. All right. This is a beautiful song, and you'll know it when I start it.
In creation, it seems that he's closest to you. So Mara, won't you tell us how you love him, so that we might love him that way too. He came as if an angel sent from heaven, but we found it rather odd to learn that this angel sent from heaven himself had turned out to be God. And a simple heart breaks if one thinks of mistakes made in a moment so weak. Faced with this task, we now come to ask, how help toward this goal that we see. So Marilyn Manor, do you love him? And what makes your love so pure? That there is no hardship or suffering for him that you would not endure. We who have never seen him, we long for love so true. So Mara, won't you tell us how you love him, so that we might love him that way too. There's a mist in the field in the morning, the sun comes to burn it all off. Just as the mist of the clouded imagination, we move by the warmth of his love. And we see all around his love shining down, direct from the heavens above. And we grow close, but yet as close as we get, we never can get close enough. So Mara, won't you matter, do you love him? Though it really is not hard to tell, you see it when you look at his picture. Your eyes seem to show us so well. And though it might be rude of us asking, really what else can we do? Poor Mara, if we knew how you loved him, then we might love him.
Beautiful,
Joe.
Thanks. All right, let's see what we got here. I think I'm a little out of tune, so I'm going to try to tune for a second here.
I'm admiring your photo gallery in the background.
Oh. Sorry about this. Yep, better. All right, this is Bob Brown song. I think it's one of my favorite Bob Brown songs. Born to everyone, everyone will feel your love. Everyone will feel your love, your love, your love, your love. Every age you come to us to instill your love in us, so that we may be true to the trust you repose in us. Love divine so pure, always will endure the passage of time till you come again. And once more, you are born to everyone. Everyone will feel your love. Everyone will feel your love, your love, your love, your love. Every age is just the same. You come back to play your game, winning hearts to you, the divine beloved, worthy of love, 'cause you are love, divine love. All the stars above could never shine as bright as your smile. Yet once in a while, you are born to everyone. Everyone will feel your love. Everyone will feel your love, your
your love, your love. La, 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 la.
Bob Burrow. What a songwriter. All right, I'm going to do a Beatles song. Boy, it's too... Something going on with this dampness. Another Beatles song, because and this is called A Day in the Life.
I read a poem today, oh boy, about Mary Baba, the avatar. He struck a chord inside my heart. Well, I just had to cry. I saw a photograph. It blows my mind. So long ago, a crowd of people stood and stared. face before. They were really sure that he was God in human form. I saw a film today, oh boy. He was feeding moths and giving them a bed. So much love in his eyes. And I just had to look, love personified. Woke up, get out of bed, said my prayers and cleared my head. Found my way downstairs and drank some chai. Taking Bob's name, I know that I'd try. Found my book, read some poems, had a great start today. Found my way downstairs and logged into Zoom. Joined virtual arty and it went a good day. Baba, the Avatar. It struck a chord inside my heart. Well, I just had to cry. Now I know the secret that will take me to the goal. I'd love to turn.
That was excellent.
Outstanding, Joe.
There you go.
Yeah. Very ambitious.
Yeah.
But he definitely achieved it.
All right. This is, I hope Jamie doesn't get mad at me. I'm playing another one of his songs. All right. This is a sing-along. Get a drink of water.
Joe, just make sure you register the songs with ASCAP so I get the royalties.
Oh, no, you're here? Oh, my God. Well, now I'll really screw this up. All right, here we go. Oh, man, with the red. Oh, man, Baba, my God in my heart, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace, your faith will never falter, near Baba, my God and my all. In your compassion, glory divine, drink from the darkness this poor soul of mine. 10,000 lifetimes would not be enough to offer that thanks for the gift of your love. I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace, your faith will never fall to me, Baba, my God and my all. In the loom of creation, such wonders ye weave. Now we have grown to remember to leave. Unto salvation, those who dare, our greater tapestry waits for us there. Oh, Mayor Baba, my God and my all, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace, my faith will never falter. Mayor Baba,
wayfaring strangers, light from the night, lead us unto the truth and the light. O Mayor Baba, my God and my all, I pray I may serve you in great things and small. And I pray that by your grace, your faith will never fall to Mayor Baba.
I think I played that a lot faster than I should have. Oh, boy. All right. This is a Moody Blues song. And, you know, back before I knew about Baba, Moody Blues, you know, they were just one of my favorite groups. All right, this is called Isn't Life Strange? Isn't life strange? A turn of the page can read like before. Can we ask for more? Each day passes by. How hard we will try. Baba will be waiting. You know it makes me want to cry, cry, cry. Wish I could be in your heart, to be one with your love. Wish I could be in your arms. Looking back, there I was, and here we are. Isn't life strange? A word we arrange with no thought or care. Maker of despair. Each day that we breathe with love, we must weave to make us as one. You know it makes me want to cry, cry, cry. Wish I could be in your heart, to be one with your love. Wish I could be in your arms. Looking back, there I was, and here we are. Isn't life strange? A turn of the page. A book without light. Unless with love we write. To throw it away. To lose just a day. The quicksand of time. You know it makes me want to cry, cry, cry. Wish I could be in your heart, to be one with your love. Wish I could be in your arms. Back, there I was, and here we are. Hey, Baba. This is how are we doing on time? Okay.
Plenty of time, Joe.
Okay. This is a Gordon Lightfoot song.
Mm-hmm. when you read my mind, Baba. What I tell, my thoughts must tell. Just like an old time lover, lost his way so many times. In the castle dark, we're a fortress strong with chains upon my feet. You know that ghost is me, and I will never be set free as long as I don't remember you. If I could read your mind, Baba, what a tale your love would tell. Like stories from the greatest poets, the kind that half-faced tell. When I reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero will be me. But heroes often fail, and I will remember you again, because your name is the only way to you. If I lose my way like some other days, please don't be indifferent to me. It's time to try again. Maybe it's time to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never knew I could act this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. Finally know where I went wrong, and the feeling's strong, and I finally got it back. If I could read your mind, Baba, what a tale your love would tell. Like stories from the greatest poets, the kind that I've faced out. When I reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero will be me. But heroes often fail, and I will remember you again, cause I know your name is the only way to you.
Lovely, Jim.
Thank you, Jim. I love Gordon Lightfoot, too. Almost as much as Jim Meyer and Jamie Newell and Mark and Tripp and all the Baba artists. All right, this is Dougie McLean song. It's called Caledonia. It's really a love song about Scotland, but I turned it around and made a love song about Maribot. So, well, I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. So I've been telling old stories and singing songs, make me think about Mayor Baba, and that's the reason why I seem so far away today. Well, let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Mayor Baba, you're calling me, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Maribot, you're the best thing I ever had. Oh, I've been moved and kept on moving, proving points that needed proving. Lost the friends that needed losing, found others on the way. Oh, I've made mistakes, I keep on trying. Stolen dreams, since there's no denying. I've traveled hard with conscience flying somewhere with the wind.
Well, let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Maribod, you're calling me, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Maribod, you're the best thing I ever had. Now I'm sitting here before the fire, empty room, the forest choir, the flames that couldn't get much higher, they're withered now, they're gone. But I'm steady thinking my way is clear, I know what I will do tomorrow, when Mirabob turns the key and I will disappear. Well, let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Maribod, you're calling me, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Maribod, you're the best thing I ever had. Maribod, you're the best thing I ever had.
Joe, that was a great song. Just great.
Yeah, I don't have that accent like you, Tim. I tried, but... All right. How are we doing today? I got a few more. And then, you know, I
play. We're so glad.
I wish I could write more Baba songs. I need to work on that. But what I do is I find melodies that I like and try to write some words. So this is a Phil Collins song. Love the melody to this song. And sorry for this. I don't know what's going on with this. Guitar won't stay in tune. Love you more, see you in everything. When I stand here taking every breath, you, you're the only one who really knows me at all. How can I not think of you after all we've been through? 'Cause we shared the laughter and the pain, and even shared the tear. You're the only one who really knows me at all. So take a look at me now. Without you, I'm an empty space. It's your love that reminds me. Without you, there's no escape. So take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space. You came back here to remind us it's only love we have to face. I wish you I would open up my heart, remember you more and more. There's so much I need to say to you, so many reasons why. You're the only one who really knows me at all. So take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space. You come back here to remind us it's only love we have to face. Take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space. But to wait for you, what a
that's all I can do. And that's what I've got to face. So take a look at me now. I'll be here waiting for you. You'll come back here to remind us it's only love we have to face.
That was Phil Collins wrote that melody.
Wow. Beautiful.
Well, let me see. This is a Bob Brown song. I just remember this song when we were young Bible lovers. I think we used to go and play in hospitals and a few rest homes, me, Timmy, and a few other people. And this is the one of songs I always like to play because I felt there was a message about Baba in it, and you know, waiting for people to say, oh, Mara Baba. All right. So this is called Once I Turn My Eyes to the Sky. I saw the greatest thing that I could ever see. I saw within the sky a million suns, not to dim the light that shines from his pure beam. The light that shines from his pure beam. And once I gave my heart to the one, I felt the greatest thing that I could ever feel. I felt the love so sweet, the tears rose high within my eyes. I knew that God is love. Yes, I knew that God is love. And once I gave my all to the one, I found the greatest thing that I could ever find. I found a love, every little thing I do in life, and I know that he alone is real. I know that he alone is real. And once I saw love in another's eyes, I wondered where this love came from and who it came by. He said that God has come again to live in me, and that we should follow him, and that he is their Baba, and that we should follow him, and that he is their Baba. I saw the light of love. I saw the light. I think I got one more, I think.
Thanks, Joe.
And this is a sing-along. Hey. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun goes shining through.
crying. You green on the rays, don't stop sighing. Be happy again, keep on smiling. Cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. When you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop sighing. Be happy again, keep on smiling. Cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop sighing. Be happy again, keep on smiling. Cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you.
Jay Baba.
Jay Baba. Everybody was singing along.
Didn't Jack Small always sing that song?
Who knows?
Joe would probably know it, didn't he?
Yes, he did. Yeah.
That was Al Jolson.
Al Jolson.
Al Jolson. Ah.
You surpassed even Jack Small with that one.
Who's got an encore?
Grace.
Yeah, why not Jimmy or Jamie?
Joe has an encore.
Come on, your show.
Let me see if that what I have here. All right, I'll do. I'll steal this one from Jim Meyer. He rewrote the lyrics for this. It's a nice Beatles song. All right, here we go. Words are flowing out like endless rain in, say, a paper cup. They slither while they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jive hair Baba. Mer Baba has changed my world. 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 Images of broken light which dance before me like a million eyes, they call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letter box. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Jaime Baba, oh, Mer Baba has changed my world. Mer Baba has changed. Mer Baba has changed my world. Mer Baba has changed my world. Sounds of laughter, shades of life are ringing through my open ears, exciting and inviting me. Limitless, undying love which shines around me like a million suns, it calls me on and on across the universe. Jaime Baba, oh, Mer
Mayor Baba has changed my world. 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 Jive. Avatar, Mayor Baba.
Avatar, Mayor Baba.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. You're so kind.
Lovely done.
Very well done.
No concert has had more heart.
Thank you.
Wow, that's high
amen
praise.
To that.
High praise.
Really songs wonderful. From the heart. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank
beautifully
you.
Done.
Thank you. Well, you're all made.
The technical sound was superb.
Yeah, it was.
Well, that's good because I've been pointing a lot of fingers at everybody else. Uh-oh. You know, yeah. Trying to get the sound is it was a lot of work.
We're so grateful for all your help on that front, Joe.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Each and every one of us has benefited from your help.
Yeah. That's right. But
it's been a learning curve for all of us on Zoom. You know, it wasn't made for music and trying to just
you've helped the musicians and the listeners.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. And you're a good communicator, Joe. That really helps a lot. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
And you're cute too.
Yeah, I'm moving to that mountain, Jim.
I have a place ready for you, Joe.
All right.
From what I hear, it's very cold up there, though.
This chat is taking a left-hand turn.
The Phil Collins song made me cry, Joe.
Oh, thank you, Randy.
Stop crying in the Phil Collins song.
Nice.
Oh, it's so lovely.
I'll just say it was great. It was a great concert, Joe.
Well, thank you so much, everybody, for coming.
Love the Leonard Cohen songs. Man, those are the best. Oh,
the Moody Blues songs.
The Beatles songs. The Beatles. Were pretty cool. The Jamie Newell.
I agree with Michelle.
Bob Brown.
About the Joe Stewart song.
Yeah,
Joe Stewart's got to get writing.
Yeah. You're right. You just need the music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you songwriters, what's the hardest part, the lyrics or the music?
Music.
Yes.
The melody.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
It's repetitive, so we have to be careful. The music.
Wow. Well, there you go.